Okay. I got a sucker from a friend of mine, and she has dared me to try it. This sucker is, well, not like anything I've ever tried before. Damn, it's not gonna focus now, is it? Anyways, maybe this side will focus better. It's one of the suckers with the scorpion in it. This one is apple flavored. Can you see that? Yeah, there, you see it better. Still can't, saw the name for a second. Anyways, it's apple flavored. And it's got a scorpion in it. Now, I just gotta apparently fight with it to get it open. This is gonna be strange. Gotta say, it's not something I would eat normally. A sucker with a scorpion in it. So, let's try it. Candy part is not so bad. That's not the part I'm worried about. The scorpion part kinda is. I don't know how long this is gonna take. So I may just pause the video until I get down to the sucker. I mean, to the scorpion. Because this is way too thick for me to bite. There's no way. That's at least a half an inch thick. There's no way I could bite into that. I'll try. Yeah, no. Only got barely a little corner off of it. Ugh. Sorry. The sucker part sticks to the teeth. It's like an extra sweet sugar with a scorpion in it. I found a sharp part at the top. I'm trying to see. If that was the scorpion's claw, maybe? Because it does, it looks like it does go to the top. Ow. piece of cloth. Somewhere, I think. Now, I've seen other videos, and I've seen that those other videos say that the scorpion itself tastes like banana. I'm not so sure that would be true. Breaking out a tiny piece. I was wrong. The little claw is still in there. It's right there. Tiny little piece right there. I'm out of the camera ring, sorry. I had filmed this when it was quiet, which means I had to wait for everybody to go to bed. Can't see it. Oh, maybe you can. Tiny little piece of claw. In there. That candy is really, really sweet. There's a little piece of the claw. My cousin's never going to believe that I am actually eating this. I can't believe it myself. Ow. Really? Hopefully nobody heard that. I wonder what they're making. Oh, looks like little figurines of some sort. Anyway, back to the sucker. Ain't got time for how it's made. I just blast it. Tiny little fragments of sucker everywhere. For a sucker, this thing's quite messy. Okay, sorry if I'm crunching out loud. I just realized that. My bad. I mean, you can see that I still haven't got to the body of the scorpion just yet. That appears to be coming any minute. I have to stop thinking about it and just do it. Can't seem to bite it. These things are thick. One of the thickest suckers I've ever tried. Also one of the strangest and grossest at the same time. Coming off in little chunks, tiny little pieces. I'm gonna have to vacuum when I'm done. Guess what? Just a leg. This video is time consuming. Hopefully I got a few likes for this. Or at least one. Facebook. a mind map right now. I can see the top of it, and I can see the top of the scorpion peeking out the top, so I'm almost there. If not there. That was sucker, not scorpion. Come on, I'd like to finish this thing before 30 minutes here. Seems how it's 17 minutes and 13 seconds now. Looks like to be an unknown number from here. Phone's too far away, I couldn't silence it, sorry. I have indeed tasted the scorpion. It tastes like nothing really yet. There I go again, I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. I wouldn't come out here like that. I'm videotaping. I'd at least put some pants on if I were you. You keep trying to show up. Oh my god! This is going on YouTube.
Who cares? Do I get a lot of viewers?
Anyways. I'm down to the scorpion. Don't mind my retarded cousin. Actually, that is not the proper word for it. for her. Oh. Hi, bud. You come to say hi? Okay. God, she's back. He's like, you left me in the room. Sorry. Yeah, not much taste to him or her. Dig it in the water. That's it. Grab some. Gag reflexes. It's falling asleep. So I sort of sit on it. He don't appear to be in that light. Although, anyways, he's almost gone. I'll pretty much his. Come on. Can't really see him. See it. Piece I have now. There's no scorpion left in it. Now, for doing this, I'm going to dare Kimmy, the friend that sent me this, to eat what I'm going to send her. I ain't going to say what I'm going to send her. But she has to eat it and eat it on camera. Basically left of the scorpion other than the tail. Oh, my foot. Wakey wakey. This is really asleep. And it's not gonna wake up because I'm sitting on the side. Anyways. No scorpion in it. It's crumbling, basically. Like, instant crumble. Very dry. Does not taste like banana in any way. I have to say, it's more like dirt. Closet or somewhere that hasn't been gone through in a long time and you get inhale dust. That's what it tastes like, pretty much. Sharp pieces. Thank you. 30 minutes later. There's only a teeny tiny bit of scorpion right there. My camera sucks. That's it. It's gone. Bye. Like, comment, subscribe.